How to crochet textured stitch. In this video, we will be using US crochet terminology. To start your textured stitch pattern, make a foundation chain with an even number of chain stitches. In the first row, you will work one single crochet into the second chain from the hook. Then make one chain. You'll skip the next chain and work a single crochet into the chain that follows. We'll now repeat this sequence to the end of the row. Make one chain. Skip the next foundation chain stitch, then work a single crochet into the chain that follows. Make another chain stitch, skip the next foundation chain stitch, and work a single crochet into the chain that follows. To start the second row, turn your work and make one chain stitch. Top tip, the turning chain at the beginning of the rows doesn't count as a stitch in this pattern. Make one single crochet into the first stitch of the row. Then make one chain stitch. Insert your hook into the next chain space created in the row below. Yarn over and draw a loop through. Insert your hook into the next chain space. Yarn over and draw a loop through. You will now have three loops on the hook. Yarn over again and draw a loop through all three loops. Then make one chain stitch. You'll now repeat the following steps until you reach the end of the row. Insert your hook into the same chain space you just worked in. Yarn over and draw a loop through. Insert your hook into the next chain space. Yarn over and draw a loop through. You will now have three loops on the hook. Yarn over again and draw a loop through all three loops. Then make one chain stitch. When you reach the end of the row, make one single crochet. Repeat the steps in row 2 for all remaining rows to create your textured stitch pattern.